they played great basketball second half especially, and we couldn't give an answer to it. Second, I'm probably not the only player on the team that's deeply embarrassed about the situation that we're in right now. It's definitely shameful. The three games that we played is pretty much a disgrace, but we have two more games in the Eurobasket. Maybe we'll, I don't know if we have a mathematical chance to continue to the second group, but we will play our best. We will try to play our best and play real basketball again for the upcoming games.
Thank you.